Okay, you press the red button down, and when you release it, the lights go off in sequence, and after a few seconds they'll extinguish, starting the beeper and the clocks. There you go.